That's 50 pizzas. Every box.
Hoorah! Don't know why I started with that. Okay. I've been trying non-stop to get the gold on the Eden Burning project for Anno. Best score is 3 hours 33. I think that's because I extended the time. I just didn't accept the third stage of the dam being completed. Because I was just getting the last two badges that I didn't have, which was the population and 20 things in my inventory. But I think I missed it by about 15 minutes max, completing the dam. I think I just started the preparation for Tier 3 too slow. So we'll see how we do.
The generator they left behind, the generator we were forced to build during their loathsome occupation, is polluting our land.
Okay.
My people depend on the electricity the generator provides.
I'll let this cutscene play out. I normally skip it.
I no longer hear the call of the Tinamou. Tamarins have fled the trees. The capuchin birds grow silent too. I hear only the lowing of the beast. It's belching and snorting and roaring. It sits astride the earth, its steel tendrils spewing out poison. This is where we will build the dam. Brutal solution, I know. One behemoth replacing another. But what choice do we have? My people cannot step back into darkness, nor can we continue to destroy our island.
So I think my main issue I'll have is air pollution. That's always my struggle.
In this land. Our ancestors dwelt here, built mighty cities. What would the ancestors think of?
There's some stuff missing. Tiles on that.
To do this to our home. Every day, our rivers fill with yet more waste. The trees struggle to bear their fruit. Fewer and fewer fish return to our shores. There is no time to waste, Isabel. With every moment, we edge closer to...
So we all be playing on half speed for the majority of the start? Because we've got a lot of multitasking to do at the start. Come on. Alright, we're gonna send our ship down to the bottom... Put everything else on blueprint mode for now.
If the fishermen are to be believed, there are many curiosities beyond our island. Perhaps we'll find something useful out there. Just remember, the dam is our priority.
We can't move stuff, so we gotta be careful of
we made everything ready for you.
What we do.
Please establish a settlement for the workers as soon as you can.
Negus 80. So we are on a time limit here. switch that to that. We are looking for specific islands. Okay, so there should be 5 boxes hidden around here. One.
I was assured that the Perforians had taken everything with them. You have a good eye. Perhaps there is yet more to
3.
We conduct regular analysis of the water.
4.
The we will make our measurements available to you. She loves her people, but I wonder if all of them trust her.
Alright, we'll come back.
Miss Owen Rubens, there.
What can I do for you?
Steady her course.
Where's the last box? What else is free is these. Am I really having trouble finding the 5th box here? We'll be creating another village over here.
I found something.
Coordinates plotted.
Just gotta keep the ship moving. And then over here. We will be doing some farmland. Okay. going to be planning out the next section. 76.
We'll need the Obrera's technical knowledge for this project. Please provide them with accommodation. What curious plants. I ought to take some samples.
Stations!
Alright.
Make sail!
The ship should get the plants and then come back to us. We need to turn the fish off, and then we'll turn tools off as they come in.
This was worth the effort.
So we got moonshine coral. We're here, we'll map out another corn. Another banana.
It will take time and effort to remove the Perforian debris. But we may be able to salvage valuable construction materials.
So for now, we pick banana up. So we can use it. We're gonna go down. Sort out the wreckage on this island and then come back to the fishermen who will want to go down to this island.
Still waiting for it to arrive.
Alright, we're clearing this ruins, and then I think once we get to 10, we will start one of these small warehouses.
This looks like a recent wreck.
In which we will then start timber production over this side. Let's just build the last two houses there. A lot of our production will go here. Alright, so we're just getting it in.
No shame in stealing from thieves.
In which I don't think there's actually anything between. That island's got nothing on it. So we'll put it on normal speed for now. These two will feed into here and then go. Because I've done this scenario so many times. We start off with all the legendary items and some others. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. So that's going. I'm going to start that one even though we've not got the workforce.
Ah, Miss Sarmento. Help a poor fisherman, would you? When the Perforian.
The mighty snail.
Let's see where this leads us.
Halyard sheets and braces!
We're going to do a water pump here, a water pump there, and then I think we'll need another one over here. Uh, That should boost our population a fair amount. And we need to start this one as soon as possible. And then the other one I need to start is this one, because when we get a landslide, I'm just going to let it go. And hopefully we've got the majority.
This is surely it. Thank you, Miss Samantha. Now, to take it. Come, Miss Samantha. I'd like you to be with me when I uncover Ignacio's belongings.
I'm just putting it back onto half speed. So we're upping our timber, no, our lumber production, but not our timber. Okay, so we just got a boost. And what we're going to do is we're going to wait until we've got 20 to then make our way across. We've got... Because it's suffering a bit, it's going slow, but these two are on their way. Alright, I'm going to start production here. Blueprinting these out for now. We're not going to be using them just yet. So we need 10 to get the marketplace going, and then we can go from there. We'll press play. Our ship's on its way over. That's not got too many trees left to cut.
At the Institute. If you can gather any botanical knowledge in a herbarium, I may have.
There goes.
Life is great here. We trust you.
A wooden box. And inside is. Alive. He's alive. I'm coming, Ignacio. Farewell, Miss Armento, and thank you.
We're just upping our population somewhere else.
Farewell, brave voyager.
This is the one I really need gone because it's where we're going to be mapping out our industrial area. Our population should start going back into positive soon.
Really? So soon?
Halyard, sheets, and braces.
And then get back over here. And once we go into negative, once we get 10, we'll start doing the warehouse and some of the farms. Because we should be able to get bananas going for everyone. There's the warehouse. Should be this one.
Even children were put to work here. Each night they returned to the village with a little less light in their eyes.
I'm just getting most of the farm started. Bananas, we're okay for now.
Production has stopped.
Takes a lot to sway an old dog.
Keep her constant.
Okay, so we're going to get... Next aim is the pump here. So at least these lot can all get plus 3. We can pause those for now. We'll delete that because it's not already being as effective.
For all their skepticism about the dam, the Jornaleros are working hard.
Get clay.
I am thankful for what you have achieved. You never let me down.
We'll get clay production going.
Hola.
The other one I want to get going is this mine.
You can rely on us.
Ernesto lost his arm in one of the machines here. They cauterized it and put him back to work.
Why does it have to rotate weirdly? Okay, so we're not going to do that one because we've got these.
If you can gather any botanical knowledge in a herbarium, my people could find a practical use for it.
Completely forgot about these weird small plants around the area. So heavy industry, they have minus 50% eco cost plus prob what need workforce, minus workforce, and plus goods. Okay. Now we've got tool factory now going. This is going to be a town hall.
Another outpost. Abandoned by the foreigners as they scurried away. Maybe I can find something of use here.
Coordinates plotted.
So marketplace isn't too bad. I need to get a church down. And then I need to get a church down up here. Just upping our population was that all these trees get demolished. Getting bricks in, we're getting tools in. Stop doing tools, sorry. We'll get this church going. Let's have a look at our time. I want to start at roughly the 2 hour mark, at least onto tier one.
More scrap. Is there no corner of this map?
Bricks are a major thing that's going to be.
Bring it first class.
Issue. Let's clean up that and then head into the corner.
There are a few things to bring up to the patron.
Over here we'll have some farm animal farms. Just lacking timber, by the looks of it.
What's that in the debris? A message in a bottle.
Is banana still okay? No, it's not. Bananas is fine.
Ready the ropes?
Manuel.
Manuel. Still going.
Someone is living in this strange little place.
Alright, we're going to recall back. Because I don't have the required stuff for them. So that will probably go up. Now we can go up to the top. Okay. Let's start clearing more debris. And I want you going. That should get us a better population going. I want another lot of tools going. 8 timber. And we need this bridge built. Yes, that reaches. Okay. We won't build that just yet. What we will do, though, is... rebuild that road. We're only going to give them fishing tools when we need to upgrade. We've still got corn production paused. I'm just going to put that as tools for now, so I can keep an eye. I didn't notice the ship was back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Head over here, and then we'll do the last stretch. What I need to make sure is I find the island that has the sea turtle on it. So that's 8 minutes. That's 34. And we've not started that yet. But I do want the road to go over. One more timber. Alright, so all affects all factories, minus 50% fire, but maintenance costs. We'll take that. We'll take that. Because we're. Money's not going to be an issue. Or shouldn't be an issue. How are these lot for water pump and church? Water pump's okay. Okay, so we need to work on getting 10 timber for the warehouse. So we need 60, 90, and 120.
If they don't bring some first.
Iron's a 1-to-1 at the moment, because I've not started this one. Which I will do now. I want to get this warehouse built as well. So we'll just up the speed.
Storm's full, boss.
That's still going fine. I need to up the speed everything's getting transported in. What I will want to do is get rid of all these over here.
Please, Isabel, waste no time in establishing the settlement.
Eventually there'll be a road across. That needs to be built. Let's unpause all the corn production. Build the brick factory. Might as well stay as close to being a negative as possible. That means everyone's working. Alright, our ship's nearly over there. How much has this got? 13 left. 22. We'll keep him going for a little bit longer. Because we've got bricks and tools working. We're all good.
Despite the problems we face, the ecological measurements seem acceptable for now.
Actually, I might just... Animal farms.
In their haste to flee, those vile Parforians couldn't even let this monkey out of its cage.
Coordinates spotted.
We're gonna ignore the ruins.
Little one still seems to know its way.
Go away. I need alpaca.
Something for all seasons. they left this for me?
Make sail!
A diversion from the dam, but a worthwhile one. No doubt that little one was destined for the animal trade.
Make sail!
We're just trying to find one last island. Alright, work clothes should be... We need one more built.
If they don't bring some first...
And then we just need to get the silos going. What's the time? What time are we on? 2 minutes four. Okay. Where have I missed the turtle? I think that was a wreckage. That's where someone was living. That's already been sorted. Oh, I keep moving a bit too quickly. Normally you can kind of see islands. We'll go there, there.
Make sail.
So, cows are fine. This should get every house to get plus two. Tools even more. I just can't tell where I've missed, okay. Still an extremely go slow, we're just building up some resources. That's a castaway. So unless it's down in this fog. That's where we did the fisherman quest. That's where we found the flowers. That's where we had some ruins. So I don't think we found the island just yet. Let's get those going. Oh, I didn't build warehouses over here. How stupid. So some of these can get down here. Now we'll go collect some stuff now. We're going to let some timber build up, and then we're going to upgrade some...
Manuel.
I actually don't know what to do with Mission Block. I can't remember. Da-na. Okay. I just need timber production there for these to get across. I'm not worried about water pollution. Definitely not worried about regeneration pollution. It's air which is the biggest issue we're going to have. Let's get another lot of tools going. Maybe two lots of tools. What's that at? Okay, 20, 30. I reckon there's some, like, really flat islands that I've not found for that turtle. Because that turtle does water, helps with water pollution. So once workloads start coming in properly, we can start everything else. What supplies we got on our ship? Just food.
Tried to rise up. That night, they were burned in the marketplace.
We're gonna start that, get the resources going. I've already sorted that out. And at the same time, we're gonna expand this settlement over here. About to get absorbed by the dam project. Alright, so bananas are fine, work cloves are not. Cows aren't fine. That's just waiting for a silo to get into position. Okay, so that can go. I just can't believe I'm missing the turtle. The turtle's always one that evades me until the very end. So all the tools are going into this. All the timber and brick should be getting thrown about. Some of these are about to go, so we'll just get rid of those two. They're not really doing anything right now. They've got like two couple of trees left. What are you at? 19-ish. This can't have much left. 17. Gonna want the coal and copper. Started as soon as possible. Da-na-na. We're going to fully assign this.
Has stopped.
This is going to take extra time because there's only a third. Once the resources get fully taken across, we'll know what we've got left to deal with.
Lunchtime so soon.
I'm going to pause one brick factory.
Stand aside, boss. Don't get dirt on your fancy shoes.
And two tools to help with the air pollution and workforce. Come on, Timber. I need to get to the 20 for this silo to get into effect. We will start turning these back on with the positive workforce. Brick's more important than tools for now. Okay. Where the hell is the turtle? We're looking for fishing nets. That's a temple. That's monkeys, and I don't think they can spawn in the same. There's a Pyphorian cruiser on that one. There were flowers. Temple. Must be going crazy. Right, how's this going resource wise? Over half, over half, over half.
I wouldn't call these lean years. Played all the rancheras I know.
and I just need to work out tool wise. What we need for the second stage, I completely forgot. Let's just slow it down. We need 60 tools for phase 2. I'll start that one back up.
Light our path, you honor us again.
We're not really using fisheries.
I shouldn't have asked so much.
What I can do to help is I just need timber for that. And they and what it one does plus 30.
First, we remove the large sediments. Then we pass the water to the charcoal.
So that should neutralize that. When we get the workforce. 18, 8, 6. You can go. This has got to be on. You can go. We've just got two more. Popped up. So this is just waiting on bricks. That's got 20 odd minutes.
Production has stopped.
Let's increase our population. What I'm going to do is let them have fish for a small amount of time.
Ready the ropes.
I just can't believe I can't find the turtle. I'm sure it spawns every single time. had someone living on it. Maybe it doesn't happen every single time. I'm so confused. Alright, we're in positive. So let's start getting rid of that one as well. So it's just bricks weighing on, so it's... Let's pause that. Let's unpause that and start upgrading a couple. Because we need to start other stuff. So we're going to pause two of those and just let two go at it. We'll upgrade, ideally around here, because that's where the town hall will be. Need to keep the bricks going. We've got these two being destroyed. This one up here being destroyed. That will help with air pollution.
We will help you build something better. With these workers, we can really start to make progress. With our settlement established, work on the dam can begin. If we can plant more than we hack down, I'd be happy.
I need a road put in down here.
Still and silent the trees are, without the monkey swinging through them. We need all the help we can get, even from the monkeys.
I'm hoping pausing everything and getting all these going will help with that. I know this has bricks that's needed. don't have.
Some of the fish we catch go straight into these pools.
I don't have porcelain. What I will do is pause all of that for now. And let's hope I can achieve that. Let's keep one going.
We are halfway there.
Oh, these need to get off the fish and tools. I need to pause all the lumberjack huts. I'm an idiot. What's our timing? 1:49. Just taking all the bricks it needs. No, it just needs five more. I'm not sure I'm going to make this, to be honest. Is needed for the second section. Well, I'm planting trees. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to manage that one. We've let the air pollution go up, though.
Production has stopped. Production has stopped. Production has stopped.
That's five bricks.
When the Perforians left, the most eager collaborators had their doors smeared with oil. Then...
Corn is fine. Beef is fine. That can go. That's on one.
You should go sit in the shade, boss.
One more brick.
kept some of the elders here, far away from the village where they could incite unrest. Few ever came back.
Few ever came back. There you go, it's fine loaded. Why won't it just... I don't get why it won't fit in perfectly where I want it to. Why was it 1 out of 3 and then it's gone to 0 to 4? Oh, it's because I turned all those on. Might as well delete that.
Single-mindedness is a flaw as well as a strength, you know. Your single-mindedness is a flaw as well as a strength, you know.
On. I need to get bricks re-going. That's got 7 minutes left. You'll just have excuse how probably messy the road systems are. Bananas are fine, work clothes are fine. Everything is all good. Done.
Watch.
That's done.
We'll be a la sombra.
do I need for that? It's 15 bricks. This will give me 209 back. Once this is done, it'll give me, I think it's 600? Yeah. I'm liking this. Bricks is something I'm not happy about. We'll get extra clay going.
Factory rises and our work truly begins.
Let's get steel beam production going. That's 100 obreros. And that's 150. How you doing, Jason? How we doing today? Going to send my ship around. That's going down slowly, which I'm happy with. That should get a few things going up. Quality of life stuff happen. We should get some more workers back. All in good time. 7 minutes left. About five. We have coal production. I need copper starting soon. Which means I need caoutchouc going. You're substantially better than you were yesterday with your metal. Nice! And you're just eating. What are you having for lunch? What you be having? Just to be cheeky, I'm going to have that one connected to the back there. Come on, copper. Just one more brick. There we go. We've got copper production going now.
When my people agreed to work with you, they at least expected basic protective equipment.
I'll take the maintenance cost increase. French toast, I'm quite good at making it just the way I like it, so it's very Much good mood food. Nice. No, that's not what I need. Okay. Let's get even more steel going. We won't be producing the drip coffee stuff. I need this soon. Let's get you going. Okay, so again, we're turning on fish. And tools, so we can upgrade some. You want to know to obreros. We've got three more ruins on the go. And then one more. Once one's gone, we'll get the other one going.
We need more workers. Gather more people. Keeping all these workers supplied is going to be a challenge, but we'll need them to complete the dam.
Okay.
The first phase of the project is complete. A promising start.
We shouldn't need any more alpaca, right? No.
Did you feel that? A landslide near the mines. Too busy to clear the debris? I didn't think you'd be such an untidy guest.
We're just gonna let the one iron mine carry on.
The deposits are emptying fast. Nothing left in this.
I've got to wait. Go. Oh, wait. Okay, so we need one sugar cane. More corn. I think I need one more corn. A And that way, I need to start building hospitals as well. Because people are going to get sick.
The forest is dwindling. We need.
Let's relocate. Our foresters. These going. Oh, I do need that going.
To watch.
Once that runs out, I can replenish it. It's going to take 30 minutes. The last one takes 30 minutes. We've got an hour 24.
I'm used to not having much.
You spent so long designing the aquifer. What a joy to finally see it in use.
I think corn's gonna be pushed over.
Stand aside, boss.
I need to upgrade a few. As long as Tortilla stays under, so does the Fedora. That's 4 minutes out. 13 seconds out.
Some here even welcomed the Perforian's arrival. They mistook the fires of hell for the flames of progress.
Done.
wise to take time to learn the nuances.
Okay, so we've got cement going now. And they're all still growing.
There must be input for output.
Input for output. I think bricks will be our biggest issue, so we'll put some more brick production in. We've got the clay to support it. That's finished with. I'm not sure we'll need as much more timber, to be honest. What will be an issue is if our citizens get ill. Because I need bricks to support that. Oh. So I've got one hospital that does 2/3 of this area. I don't think any of them are growing anymore. Corn should keep up, yep. Fish won't, but this is just going to subsidize as much as possible so we can upgrade. Unpause them. We need some timber going. What I might do is leave fish on and let fish just go up and down for them. I believe I've got all the ruins. Oh, we don't need any more tools.
I wouldn't be a rebel if I settled for this.
We should slowly start burning through the clay. reforesting. Nearly done with bricks.
We and the forest are in the wild. Right now, we are both suffering. The air doesn't seem so fresh today. We should keep an eye on the measurements. If we can't forage in the forest, we'll bring the forest to us.
Exactly.
It saddens me that the forest is so depleted, but the herb garden looks wonderful.
Okay. It saddens me that the forest so we is need so 30 plus 15, 45 bricks. And then I think we can pause all brick production. Because this has just got time going now. And we just need to collect steel, cables, and cement. And we just need money. We just need 45,000. Because cable wise, we'll drop 25 from just building a cement.
If they don't bring some first. Aside, boss. Don't get dirt on your fancy shoes. It's not special here, but what do you expect?
Come on, we just need some more bricks. And then now we can start increasing. We're just waiting for 15,000. That's plus 9 at the moment. Concrete factory's doing minus 8. Oh, it's on plus 10. So we'll still be on plus when we build this. And I believe we might be able to achieve this. Tortillas is going to be under. We're going to just turn fish on for what? The obreros instead. I've got two. Where is the fire?
A fire broke out.
I'm just letting brick production go up. I want to get to about 40 if I can.
Hey, Baka!
I was hoping we would see the forest regenerate, but this foul smog is choking the trees. Quite right.
It's
Striving to clear the air will help both the trees and our people.
If I pause brick factory.
The fire has been vanquished.
The more the merrier.
Alright, none of these are actually using timber.
No more work for now.
Okay. So I'm just gonna pour cement and then 3 minutes. We got 51 minutes left of the scenario for gold anyway. Okay, so this pretty much covers a majority.
The dam is ready for the final phase of its construction. No turning back now. We cannot catch the future standing still.
I can turn that on because that's over 5%.
Back to the future.
And then that should be good.
On behalf of the trees, our heart.
Okay.
Made all the ranchers.
Workforce shortage.
I'll do one brick factory for now.
They don't bring some first.
Alright, gonna get some more iron coming in now.
We need raw materials.
We'll switch coal. Steel only needs to go to support the cement. We're about 20 minutes ahead. Steel's complete. We need 40 and 50. 40 and 50. Let's just downgrade so we can get the brick factories carrying on. Just get more cables going. I shouldn't have downgraded those. Okay, so you can get off those two. You continue attempting fish. Twenty more, eight more. Ten and 12. Pardon me.
What brings you here, Governor?
Alright, steel shouldn't be an issue now. I'm gonna do another hospital to protect our population, just in case. You never know. Watch. Alright. Two more concrete, which we've just got two there. Four more cables, in which I've got three cable product. One more. Alright, we can pause these. We'll let the bricks carry on.
Still a long way to go.
I reckon I can pause that, and that won't be okay. Okay.
Okay, vamos.
What I can pause is the iron.
Hey, vaca!
And we are literally just waiting on this. Everyone just need to double check that we've managed to do it.
A mighty achievement, Isabel. The dam rises and our island prospers. Like the Mesoan builders of old, you have shown that we can raise great structures without destroying them. I believe what we have.
And I think that was with between 15 and 20 minutes to spare.
We are already devising methods of electrification far more elegant than this crude giant.
This literally took me. I've been attempting this for the last week, figuring out, looking at other guides and other YouTubers. And basically sort of getting a lot of tips, trial and error.
Overwhelming the challenge,
so
there's always something that we can do. For the decisions we make today will echo across centuries. From the small seedlings we plant now, vast forests will bloom. And that tree, which had stood on the island for centuries, is the tree that is represented by the logo of the Eden Initiative today. Do we truly expect to be able to create an Eden, a perfect world? Perhaps not. No solutions are ever perfect. Certainly the hydroelectric dam built by Isabel Sarmento and Yauska Rodriguez wasn't. It disrupted fish migration, caused unintended damage to the ecosystem, increased the risk of floods. But if we must choose between imperfection and inaction, there is only one right answer. We can always improve our designs and implement mitigations. What we cannot do is sit idly by while our world collapses. What Isabel and Yauska did represented a bold step forward. With the knowledge and tech we possess today, we can do so much more. And it would be inexcusable not to try.
So we did all the badges, apparently. At the same time. And then we finally got the gold. Because I never find the water and the ground pollution to be an issue. So. But yeah. I think that's going to be it for now. I might stream later.